you, my lady, as your flame of light so burns, we applaud you.